Here we have a zip file that's about 6 gigabytes in file size, and I'll just transfer this over. And it's done. The software used within this tutorial are ImDisk 2.0.9, Crystal Disk Mark 6, and Windows 8.1. A RAM disk is faster than a SSD. It will lose all data when the computer is restarted. If loaded or copied during startup or shutdown, the computer may appear to freeze. Once the data is transferred, the computer will shut down or start up. The speed of the RAM disk depends on the speed of the computer's RAM. 1600 RAM was used in this tutorial, and it is a good idea not to use all of the computer's RAM for the RAM disk. Keep enough RAM available to the computer for the computer's operation. To install ImDisk, click on the disk installer. Now that ImDisk is installed, we won't find ImDisk within the Start menu. We'll find it within the Control Panel. I'll right mouse click, go to Control Panel, and here we have the ImDisk Virtual Disk Driver. To make a RAM disk, click on Mount New, select the letter, and the size of the virtual disk. I'll make a RAM disk, for example, of 4 gigabytes. And if I wish to copy the image file to virtual memory or physical memory, I can do that here. So I'll click on OK. And here we have the virtual memory drive J made for us. Next, we will need to format the disk. So I'll click on Format Disk. I'll just need a quick format, so I'll click on Start and OK. Now the disk is ready to be used. We can find the disk within the File Explorer, and here we have Local Disk J ready to be used. To remove Local Disk J, you can click on it within the ImDisk Virtual Disk Driver window and click on Remove. Here we have Crystal Disk Mark, which can benchmark different disks. I have the hard drive selected. The hard drive is a 7200 RPM hard drive. We have 5 as a test count, and the test size will be 4. Crystal Disk Mark is done reading the 7200 RPM hard drive, and this is its results. Now I'll select the RAM disk, and I'll start this. Okay, the RAM disk is done, and these are the results.